Is that Micah Murphy?
Holy crap, it is. He's so much hotter in person than on the news.
I'm going in.